how far education is important for already excelling in a different field from a very young age.
All day work, no play makes Jack a dull boy. You have heard this quotation. It means that if you do certain things repetitively, either you keep studying or you keep doing sports, then it gets boring. You have to mix it. You know what? We have 24 hours in a day. If you want to be productive, we have a lifespan of 60 years, 70 years we people live. This is a beautiful world. Beautiful things around us. You see, it's so amazing. People, food, culture. Look at India, such a vast country. Imagine the sun, imagine the solar system. How beautiful it is. So what we have to do is, we have to be creative. We have to not have just one knowledge. This is a curious world. Be curious. Question everything. Why this is like this? Why high jump has, how, why a person when doing high jump, he runs differently? I did not know all this if I was not educated. I know that centrifugal force is coming in high jump. That is because, and that's how we excel. See, sports to a certain point, you might go to a nice level. But to be professionally very, very good, you need to have science and scientific knowledge behind the whole idea of it. There is everything in this world is supported by science. I regret that I did not take very much interest in science and maths when I was in school, because I don't know, I never had the benefit of having good teachers who taught me very well in that. But I now regret it that, you know, these were the things in life, how practical, everything has education in it. Even sports has education. To do at a certain higher level, you have to mix it up together. And it is interesting, you love it. See, I did political science masters. So for me, it is not a stress to open a book and start studying about what is happening in world politics, because I love studying that subject. It is something I don't have a time that, okay, I have to open the book and start seeing. Any day of the time, any time, maybe morning, 3 o'clock, anytime, I see an interesting subject topic, I read through it, because it is my life for it. I have not made compulsion that my life will change if I know more of this or not this. I love doing it, so this is how my progress has happened in life. I have mixed it up. I have loved doing what I am doing. I love studying. I love sports. And now it is time. We all need to understand that only, it's not the sports men on the ground that is going to bring you sports result. See, even my friends who've cleared UPSC exams, some have studied, not successful. But my friends studied and mixed sports, give 3 hours to sports, training, physical fitness and all. They are where? They are some IAS, some IPS, some IRS. Because they know how physical health is proportional to mental health. It is very important to mix it together.